Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the live cooking show with Chef Tia Calderon from Cavalli Cafe.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Today I'm going to show you how to make a spice pumpkin cheesecake. So today we'll start how to make the crumble. Normally we make the crumble like we're going to melt the butter and then we add the sugar with the cookies. But this time, we're going to caramelize the sugar, then we add the butter, and then we will put the biscuits. Something different.
Chef, what all the ingredients you are using in this dish, cheesecake?
For the base, I'm gonna use one digestive biscuits. This is the digestive biscuit. You can find it anywhere in the supermarket. And some butter and sugar. So we'll start to caramelize the sugar.